Alright, Mercutio. Let's leave this place before we run into a Sith.
Don't be a coward. We can defeat the Sith.
I'm no coward. We just shouldn't underestimate the Sith.
Father, we can find some fun.
What is this fun you're speaking of?
I don't know. It could come to us. You like a fight, right?
Yes, but the Jedi are not the ones looking for fights. That's the Sith. We're the peacekeepers.
I understand, Master.
Ah, look what we found here.
We were just talking about you.
Hello, Master Jedi. This isn't a place I'd expect to find your kind.
Boy, this time, Count.
I know it's my power, Jedi.
We'll see. Let's make this quick.
This may not be as easy as you think.
Hey, look, it seems that we have company.
Yes, but it might not be so good for you in the end.
Ah, Romeo. Nice to see you.
Mercutio, why are you here with this villain?
You only call me a villain because that's what your corrupt masters have taught you.
No, I have learned how corrupt we all are, and we are more just.
Boy, that does not excuse you from all the bad things you have done. And so I challenge you to a duel.
I never did anything wrong, so why challenge me?
I'm sick of this. Let's get this over with.
You cowards wouldn't have to even fight with me.
We aren't the cowards. If we can't kill you, at least we can hurt you.
Be wise. Let's leave while we still have our lives.
Let's get him.
That's your mistake. I like the sound effects, the vzzoom, you know?
I never challenged, no, not challenged.
That was better.
Just go back and catch up. I can't remember.